That's what I want.
Yeah.
You're good.
Those are the four gazelles, right?
They're the easiest one.
The easiest one is the fake easy one, which is, I'll show it again. The idea is to keep the wheels on the ground, right? Because most of you have a rocker in your frame. So it'll let you do those tight turns while keeping the wheels on the ground. So everyone do me a favor. Put your hands together like this and push. Do it. Push like this. Feel it? Now release without letting go of your fingers. Like, they're still touching. So you're pushing, release. See? That's what you're doing with your feet, right? That's how Sonic explained it. Basically, you're applying pressure, releasing, but staying on contact. And that's how it works.
I wonder if I see it in video.
You guys want to try to get it out? Feel free, and I will.
The guy who can vendor scissors if you get this. I have no idea how it works.
Which one, Frog?
Whichever you'd like. Cool. So let me give you some tips. This is going to be helpful.
First of all,
you
want to have the wheels on the ground.
Yep.
And also something huge about this, and this is important for all forms of skating, your head, shoulders, and hips need to direct your body, right?
Right.
Don't let the skates pull you around. Yeah, you want to force your skates to do what you want,
right,
by directing your head, shoulders, and hips. The wobble head, they go first in every direction they're going.
Right.
You see what I mean?
Yep.
Head, shoulders, and hips. There you go, much better. You feel that?
Yeah.
Even then, your wheels are close to the ground.
Yep.
Anyone else want to try? There you go.
I don't see it.
Thank you. hitting the ground, but I'm like letting my, like, it's almost like I'm letting my, self fall, so my, the weight on my feet.
She hit me.
Thank you.
You are the lead.
Yeah. Did he?
Over there.
There's plenty of